Welcome to our next lesson. Today we will learn the next Charanaswaram.
Mada sada mada magari ga magari sada sa re ga mada sada magari sari ga maruba.
So that's the next Charanaswaram. So do write down the notes first from the description box. Let's first learn in this lower speed.
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma.
Slower speed. Let's sing it one more time.
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma ta sa da ma ga ri sa.
This next speed will be
ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga.
So like I mentioned before, once you have learned to sing in notes, then sing it in the akaram as well. Always keep the thalam correct as well. Remember that this is Adithalam with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 8 beats in the Adithalam, and cycle keeps repeating. So,
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma.
Okay, one more time.
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba.
So we go back to the charanam after singing each of the charanaswaram. In the next highest speed it will be
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba.
Okay.
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba.
So there's a slight difference in the way I sung that higher speed one. In the first version, I just sang it with a bit of a plain note, and the second one was with a gamakam. Which bit was that?
Dasa, dasa, da magari, dasa, da magari.
That's plain.
Dasa, da magari, dasa, sa, da magari.
That's with gamakam. But regardless of how you sing, it has to be in timing.
Ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba.
Okay. And
ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri ga ma ga ri sa da sa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba. Ah 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 ma ru ba.
So sing with the notes first, then with the akaram. And once you have learned it, you can actually split it. Actually, some people may find it easier to split each section and then learn that and then combine it. So,
ma da sa da ma, ma da sa da ma, ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri, ma da sa da ma da ma ga ri. Ah, 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 gamagarisa a gamagarisa a madasada madamagari gamagarisa a a madasada madamagari gamagarisa a a dasa ri ga ma da sa da ma ga ri sa ri ga ma ru ba.
I hope that lesson was simple but useful to you. Do write down the notes, do practice them, and practice this in various vowel sounds. And once you have learned the Charanaswaram, we need to go back to the Charanam.
Maruba ari kova jalanurama a a a.
So we'll go through the next two Charanaswarams in the next few lessons. Then we'll learn the whole varnam together. I look forward to seeing you again in future lessons. Thank you so much. Thank you.